this pelt back to Daphne at the temple.